Once there was a man who went searching for the true age of the Earth. In his struggles to discover it, he stumbled on a grave threat. Beautiful spring day, Pasadena, California, 1966. Business is booming, life's good. Except for one man, a geochemist named Clair Patterson, known as Pat. He knows that everyone he sees is in danger from an invisible menace. And he's determined to put a stop to it, no matter what the cost. You can't really tell Pat Patterson's story without going all the way back to the time long before the Earth, our home, was built. When the stars brought forth its substance. Iron for the planet's molten core. Oxygen for the rocks and the water and the air. Carbon for diamonds and life.